Hawkins to inbound, and the bounce taken away. McGowan's throws it off the chest of Alex O'Connell. Inside, Walker put it on the deck, blocked by Kalkbrenner, and the Jays go the other way. O'Connell splits two defenders all the way to the rim for an easy deuce.
It was Fred Hoiberg's number one concern.
10-0 run continuing for the Blue Jays. Hawkins, rotation to O'Connell. How about another triple? 14-5. Mitchell. Put it over to Ryan Hawkins. Nice bounce inside. Good control by Fiesel, who gets the bucket, and he'll go to the line for a chance at a three-point play. Hasn't practiced hardly at all as Creighton steals the inbound. Oh, pass ahead. Nembhard running to the other end of the floor. Bucket and the foul. Took it right at Wiltshire.
Right now, Creighton's getting any shot they want. They're getting layups and wide open threes.
Mitchell, the step back at the elbow is good.
29-10.
Raskin's dodging bullets right now. Those are wide open good looks for the Jays.
Quick three for Wiltshire, and it falls, giving this crowd a little something to cheer about.
Well, this is a guy that's got to get going. I mean, Bryce McGowan needs to get on the floor.
That'll do it.
That'll do it. A little backdoor cut.
The skip to Nembhard. Runner for Nembhard. Strong. McGowan's with the ball. Huskers have numbers if they hurry. McGowan to the other end against Alexander. Got it to roll down.
Right by. 10 on the shot clock. Backs it out to Webster. The three up and down for Kobe Webster. He has been outstanding off the bench. They needed his steady hand, and he's provided it.
Three.
Webster in a four-point game. Breidenbach, three.
Short this time. And battling for the rebound, Keon Edwards. Webster hits it again!
Maybe that'll settle Verge into the game a little bit.
He's a prolific scorer as Kalkbrenner got behind Walker. Really good entry pass from that corner. Verge going end-to-end. Cannot connect. Got a good look, just couldn't finish. And now numbers for the Blue Jays. Nembhard underhands. Alexander three. Splash. Open three for Nembhard. And that one falls for Nembhard. He's got 18. That's a big shot. Kobe Webster with the intercept. But Creighton getting back with numbers. Oh, Webster. Oh, the okey-doke.
Have a night, Kobe Webster.
They've got it to within three. Nembhard stretches the lead. No, he does not. Kalkbrenner with the catch underneath. He'll stretch the lead and a chance at one more.
See if he can make a good decision here. They're just going to wind this thing down and get a ball screen.
Weave through the lane. Hawkins with the three, and that might do it. Bird to the rim. Kaluma with the block. 10 rebounds, 5 assists.
That'll work.
That'll do. Verge, the uncontested layup, about to win it again. They've won 9 of the last 10, and Greg McDermott moves to...